What is it?
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7. The sewers under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
An avalanche thing, actually. We use them to move around the Undercity, in emergencies.
Sure we're not lost?
Positive. There should be a big waterway just up ahead. Let's find that first. Lead the way.
Try to stay behind me.
That way, I'll be back.
Too bad. Bam! Going in.
Stop that.
Nothing to it.
Down here. Well, the Undercity isn't exactly the prettiest place, and we're under that, so... Thank you.
Don't hold back.
You got it.
Don't overdo it.
I'll take care of them. Let's go. Cut! Shoot it! Here it comes!
Would kill for a shower.
Leave this to me.
I don't think so.
I got your number.
I'm coming.
I got it.
Go on. That's a win.
Is it safe to go through here?
It's really dark.
I'm sure we'll be fine. Come on. Hey, Cloud. Assuming Corneo was telling us the truth, what do you think Shinra's really up to? I mean, they've gotta have an endgame. But I can't imagine what it is. Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah. I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's gotta be. Guys like him do it all the time out of habit.